Let's take a look at diversity and inclusion. Diversity and inclusion are general terms that represent complex processes. A closer look at each of these terms will help explain why they're closely related and why leaders need to be aware of both concepts when addressing diversity within their group or organization. In the most general sense, diversity is about variety or difference. I like to define diversity as the mix of differences that make a difference.